Saudi Arabia is hosting a massive military exercise called Northern Thunder. We'll be right back. has never been an exercise this large and in scope in the Middle East. What does it mean? Made by some that this has the makings of World War III. If the Saudis do engage, where does that leave the United States and Russia after negotiating this long ceasefire? And we all know they're on the opposite sides of what should happen to Assad.
Well, for one thing, it's going to bring the Saudis in direct confrontation with the Iranians, because they're also in Syria.